So I bought this game a while back, I think around back in 2013. I haven't actually checked the box itself because I was planning to waiting for playing this game for a certain Let's Play after I'm done with Modern Warfare 2. So you know what, I was like, hey, you know what, I'm gonna record some online footage for this game, so I'm just gonna open the box. What the fuck?